What's up, everyone? Hello, hello. We are playing in Masters right now. We've been playing in Masters the whole time. Our current score, I think, is 11-5. It's 11-5 or 11-4.
A tailor back deserves a knife. Burn. I'll take back what's mine. With sword and shot, I'll take
Okay, there
my
we go.
island back.
Just reconnected back.
Another. I'll burn it all down if I can't have it. Comfortable in my absence. Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
I missed one minion, so it's not bad.
Never trust
I just have to reset.
Right. I'm far from killing. Words mean nothing.
What's up, everyone? Hello, hello. You're back on the US screen? Yes, sir.
Thank you. never forgive.
Alright.
I lost my ship, but not my
I'm not gonna buy the quick look, we're just gonna walk it.
Cruelty for all. Do I look like a patient man? How they try. I am reborn of salt and brine. Hack my way back to Biltwater. Don't get comfortable in my absence. One month in a row.
Nice, thank you to Brian, bro. Appreciate it. Playing against the Scion right now.
That's better. The sea has no memory, but I do. More
power. Oh, I'm dead. Pork. But maybe that's actually good for a gold reset. Unless he gets Prowler, right? That's the whole thing. You prefer versing AD or Tank Scion? AD. For sure, AD. I haven't played against it though, because nobody in NA plays AD Scion. Literally no one in NA plays AD Scion.
Death spit me out.
But I don't really ever practice against it.
From the slaughter docks. Leave no stone unbroken. Another. Bones are splintered. Uh. Blades of Dead will herald my return. One month in a
They're death running it.
A turned back deserves a knife. Trust nothing to chance.
I'm actually surprised Vygar got the kill. Carpistol didn't kill the Vygar. What's up, what's up? Hello everyone. I don't usually read chat for first game of the day that much. One monitor did? Even if I had two monitors, I wouldn't want to reach out.
Mercy
focus on winning.
My ship.
Oh, I'm a bad person. I feel like I'm just gonna die. I gotta back up a little.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound.
My bad. I think that was my bad. I was breathing too hard. They literally said the Avengers, four of their five teammates are top lane. They literally sent the Avengers. Wait, this guy missed Malphite R.
Never trust a build rat. Another.
A lot of throws happen in this MMR, so I'm trying to offset some of that. Cyan should ult.
This is Mercy and Siltwater. The ground trembles.
That's so worth it. He also used the Prowler while he was alive, so if he died, I wouldn't have lost anything. I'm gonna run back because I feel like Diana's close to me.
I don't come back stronger.
She's not, but it's okay. I lose nothing in recalling here.
Three material.
Yo, Dutch Slim, thank you the Prime. Why didn't you ult? It's not worth it. Why would I ult for the 1 in 5 Sion?
A slow death will be their reward.
If he's playing an inting strategy, using my ult is never good. I literally burnt nothing.
My vengeance will be bloody.
I didn't crit at all there. I did not crit a single Euler time.
Never. Don't get comfortable in my absence. In a row. Do I look like a patient man?
He scanned it. Their Zed's just running it. Classic Solar Baqua ult. Classic Solar Baqua ult.
Hate is a child's word.
Classic. This Malphite is pretty Giga Chad though, I'm not gonna lie, for doing that.
The sea has no memory, but I do.
I think when I kill Sion, I have to instantly orange his slow. That way you can't Prowlers on to me. Shit on, I missed every barrel. I deserve to die there. I didn't miss everyone, but I missed the one that counted, that mattered. Is this the classic throw? It might just be the classic throw. I mean, my Malphite is a failure. I will not lie to you. Did I also get knocked up by Baron there? What was that? I'm pretty sure I got knocked up by Baron, didn't I? Like when I was trying to blow up my barrel?
I'll take back
the Zed stole it. Yup. Like, that's just unfortunate. Then.
Another.
Because I'm pretty sure my barrel didn't do damage to the Baron because it died already.
I don't come back strong.
So IronQ? Well, no, it says it in chat. Zed stole the Baron. That's annoying. I got knocked up at the exact second I was gonna cue the barrel.
That's the way.
I mean, our Nami is deficient. I barreled, I slowed, I did everything for that guy to live, and she still just walked melee range. He used prowlers? No, I'm aware. I slowed him, and then my Nami stopped to like auto-attack him. Alright, I now have my collector. I do a lot of damage.
lost my ship, not my soul.
An absolute brawl. Game. Fun game. Report Nami, please. All right, how much LP do we get? 36. So we're two games away then from Master Promos. We can start earning LP.